craziest thing is the guy answering service calls and emails is actually Roger Lin himself. He's super nice. Are you serious? Well, that's customer service, man. Wow. That is insane. I think that's genius. That's so perfect. Well, you know, you see, that's exactly what I'm talking about. That just that confirms 100% like what I was saying earlier. It's like nowadays, like we're so like, if any of you are into starting businesses and all this stuff, right now is the best time, man, because you don't have to do all this protocol stuff. You don't have to have an office full of people or a secretary. You don't need a manager. You don't need that. You want to sell something, you get on the internet, make people know you're available, and you're the plug. I love that. I love that. Because that just, you know, that this, like everyone, if you look at the time right now, now is the time when you really get to do your own thing. Nobody could tell you nothing, you know? I always had a problem in life with having, I just don't like being told what to do in general, like from nobody, you know what I mean? I never really thought I needed to be an entrepreneur, but at the same time, I never really knew that I had a problem with people telling me what to do, because I'm not defiant. Like, I don't have a problem doing the work, but just tell me what my job is and I'll do my job. Like, don't talk to me after that. You know, leave me alone. That's the kind of way I work. And I noticed that in life, I always got myself to a position in whatever job I had where that's what I was striving for. In my last corporate job, I got to the point where I pushed it to the point where I was left alone. I, you know, worked from home for the most part. Nobody told me nothing. And I minimized the amount of people that I had to actually answer to, like in physical form. And whenever things got to a point where maybe the arrangement changed, where I had to like report to or answer to a couple more people, I'd be like, no, I'm out. I either got to get promoted or this situation has to change. And I would do that naturally. You know what I mean? And I say all that to say, like, the benefit now for anyone who has that kind of vibe in them, I think like now's the time where you can, like, if Roger Lin can sell his own instruments from his own home and be his own customer service, you can do it, because it works. You know, people are looking for that personal connection now, I think, where it's like, yeah, you know, they do want to speak directly to the person who makes the product. And that's what we're all doing. You know, you don't got to do all this stuff to save face anymore. Like, you don't got to be like, oh, well, speak to my manager about bookings. When people used to tell me stuff like that, I'd be like, dude, I'm talking to you right now. Like, are you available to play this club on this date or not? Like, what do you tell me? Speak to somebody else for? You're right there. Do you not know your own schedule? Or are you doing this because you think that's the industry way to do it? You know, I can't deal with that sort of nonsense, man. It's like, now things are getting more real, you know? And I love that. But I think that's probably the best thing I've heard all day. I think that's amazing. What is up? Thank you for listening and tuning in to these little snippets from the live streams that we do every week. And once again, if you're looking for the regular in-depth sampling goodness, it is moved over to NTSC PAL at the Daydream Sound website. The link is in the description below. This is a subscription website where you can get everything going forward in the regards of sampling and so much more. But until then, be sure to catch me live on the weekly live streams. I will see you then, and of course at NTSC PAL. In the meantime, please do take care of yourself. Peace.